Holy Bible, John, chapter 3, verse 16. For God had such love for the world that he gave his only Son, so that whoever has faith in him may not come to destruction but have eternal life.